Okay, hello guys, so we're gonna play multiplayer race in the new update, and there's a change here actually. So we need to choose our horse wisely, because as we can see here, the speed is reduced, control is reduced, and also race jam is reduced. So we need to see which horse has the best attribute right now. For example, my white Pegasus, it's only 5.56. This one's worse. This one nice. Ah, this one is better actually. 8 elephant and 8 pink unicorn, and it has 2. What is this? If you compare this to previous horse with Pegasus, so it doesn't have bonus here, but this one has 2. Then that's awesome, I think. And next one, this one is, I think, not good. This one also bad. How about this one? This one also bad. Oh, this one is good. It also has 2 attributes here. Let's compare it. 7, 14, and 7 again. This one 9, 8. I think I just did this
one. Oh, sorry.
So I'm gonna choose my pink unicorn and just hit start and wait for several seconds or maybe minutes. 1 minute 46 seconds. So let's try to find some items here. Yep, it's 7 people here. And let's get ready. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. And okay guys, here you go. So let's see. Oh, see, I got some special aura here, and it's really good, I think, for me. Cause I hope I can win this race.
Oh,
I got... Oh, 99 right now. Hey, this one is cute. But maybe later, I can buy another mythic pet. So I think that's all guys, so in this new update, we need to choose our horse a bit wise, because yeah, the attribute here is different. So I think that's